if the eccentricity of a standard hyperbola passing through the point 4-6 is 2, then the equation of a tangent to the hyperbola at 4-6 is 4 options are there. So equation of a hyperbola, standard hyperbola, so therefore x square divided by a square minus of y square divided by b square is equal to 1 here. Take equation number 1, be the hyperbola here. This is hyperbola. This hyperbola passing to the point of 4, 6 here. Okay. So, this hyperbola passes to the point of 4, 6 here. Therefore, replace x by 4 and y by 6 here. 4 square becomes 16. 16 divided by a square minus y square. Y is 6 here. Y is 6 square. 6 square is 36 by b square is equal to 1. Take this one as equation number 2 here. Okay. And the other region here, eccentricity is 2 here. Okay. So, E is equal to 2 here. They already given. So, squaring on both sides, that is E square is equal to 4 here. And you know that E square is 1 minus of B square divided by A square, that is equal to 4 here. Okay, except this E square is equal to 1 minus B square by A square. Take this one right hand side up to left side here. Therefore, 1 minus 4 is equal to 10 is a plus sign here, because in the hyperbola it is a plus sign. Therefore here b square upon a square, b square divided by a square is equal to 4 minus 1 here. Therefore b square is equal to 4 minus 1 is a 3, 3 into a square. So take this one as a result number 3 here. B square is equal to 3 a square. Use this 3 in the equation 2 here. Okay, use the equation 3 in the equation 2 here. So 16 by a square, 16 divided by a square minus of 36 divided by b square is a 3 a square, that is equal to 1 here. So 16 by a square, 16 divided by a square minus 3 ones are 3, 1s are 3, 3, 2s are 6 here, means 12 here. So 12 divided by a square, that is equal to 1 here. Denominators are same here, you can subtract the denominator. 16 minus 12 becomes 4. So 4 upon a square is equal to 1, and cross multiply, hence a square is equal to 4 here. Put a square is equal to 4 in this equation here. Okay, therefore b square is equal to, so 3 into 4 from equation 3 here. Yes, b square is equal to 12 here. A square is a 4, b square is a 12. You find the equation of tangent at the point of 4, 6 here. Therefore, equation of tangent at 4, 6 is, equation of tangent at the point 4, 6 is x into x1 is this 4 here, 4 divided by a square is a 4, then plus y into y1 is a 6 here divided by b square is a 12, that is equal to 1. You are using the formula x, x1 divided by a square here. Then here hyperbola is there, so it is a minus here. So minus of y1 divided by b square is equal to 1 here. You are using this formula. X1 is a 4, y1 is a 6, a square is a 4, b square is a 12 here, so it is here. Then 4 cancels here, x minus 6 1s are 6 2s are y divided by 2 is equal to 1 here. multiplying both sides for 2 here. So it is a 2x of 2 and 2 cancels here. Y and 2 ones are 2 here. Okay. Therefore, take 2 left side here. 2x minus y minus 2 is equal to 0 here. So here 2x minus y minus 2 equal to 0. So obviously third option is a correct one here.
Thank you.